Thank you. Alright, we just did the Frida house, the Museo de Frida Kahlo. It was like, okay, it's left us. It was cool. It was really nice. It was really cool to see like her lifestyle. Wish there were some churros squinkles though, so we could have seen it. Cause supposedly there's a thing that
we got like, some churros squinkles shirts though.
Oh yeah, those were pretty cool. That her contract.
They're
supposed to be a churros squinkles roaming, but I think they probably only do it once in a while. Who knows? But yeah.
It was a lot smaller than I thought.
It was a small house for sure. Did you see that there was
the
a room locked
whole,
up
like,
still?
Museum. Yeah, there's a lot of empty rooms.
Yeah.
But that's what I'm saying, like the museum.
Oh yeah, museum
portion
part,
of it.
Yeah. Her dresses were really cool. What else was cool? Her braces. Those were trippy to see. Like really like come. See it in person.
She's a lot smaller than I thought.
Yeah, I think she's probably like 5-something. Diego Rivera was like 6 feet. That was crazy.
Did you see the picture where her and her affair with Thomas?
Yeah.
How you could tell that they were already having an affair.
It's following me.
Okay, bye.
Okay, we're walking to another mercado, to some small shopping. Because what do you do when you're in Mexico? You shop.
It's according to my mom.
Una cachetadota. Vamos al mercado Coyoacan, enfrente del Parque Hidalgo. Salimos de la casa de Frida. Nuestra segunda vez mía y de Gabby. That was really good. Even though they changed some of the stuff inside, I don't know how often they move it around, but yeah. Moved some stuff around. They took away some of the pictures. And they added projectors and stuff like that, so I don't know. Yeah, we know. Carocho. Oh, pensé que querías una marquesita. Thank you.
Capitan?
Regresamos a Coyoacán. Vamos a ir al mercado de las artesanías. Casa de Hernán Cortés y La Malinche en Coyoacán. Hasta ellos eran bullies. Just did her good deed of the day.
Really good time shift. Ahora ya están poniendo allí.